Hello guys, today I am going to explain for fresh engineers. If you are going to work in substations or power plants anywhere, so basically they should know how to short CTs and connections. I draw here. This is CT or phase and Y phase, B phase, and this is your relay or metering, anything else. Okay, same R, Y, B, neutral. Now you can see the links, these are all close, 1, 3, 4 and 6. These are the links are close and some links are open. So you can see in red mark and black mark. Okay, these links are, we are provided to facilities to short CT in live case. Live, if you are going to take any maintenance in this relay, you don't want to shut down the feeders, just you short the links, then you can take maintenance the relay, or you can test the relays, or you can change the setting, whatever it is as your requirement. You can use this shorting links to short the CTs. And furtherly, how the current flow in normal case, then after how the current flow in shorting case, we can see now. So normally when the feed are energized, the current flow go through to S1 to the relay and back to neutral. You can see the path through this way. So R phase, current flow like this. You can see the current flow through R and neutral back to this way and coming to this path. So current flow is normal. So as like Y and B phase, like here flow like this and coming back to the neutral. So normally summation case the neutral current is zero, only you can measure in R, Y, B. In normal case, if there is unbalanced current, that time only current flow in the neutral terminals, neutrals. Okay, now we are going to short CT or take maintenance this relay. What I have to do? So first of all, you have to close the links, second links. You don't open the links first, these links. You have to close the links first, then after you have to close, open the link. Okay, take care about this point. First you have to close the link, this one, then further you have to open this link. Then like this, if you want to take only R phase, just close the links, then open. R phase current zero. Okay, then same procedure follow the remaining phases. You have to close the links, then open the links. Open the this links, not this links, this one. Okay, I will tell you clearly. First you have to close the links, then open this one. Close the links, then open this one. Close the links, then open this one. Then open this link, plus neutral down flow. Now you can connect your lead here. In this, if you are going to test in the relay, you can connect the lead here. R and Y, B, the neutral. So you can test the relay, or you can change any settings, you can do anything, whatever you want. Okay? So now you are clear, like earthing, you can see the earthing connection also. This earthing always close. If you are feeder earthing or single point earthing, as your schemes, you can make short the earth point. Okay, if you open the links, the earthing always neutral, have earthing permanently. You don't worry about this link open. Okay, okay guys, now you are understand clearly, I think so. So further video, we will see the another topic. Thank you.